also create a gradient with parallel pens. So let me show you. When you touch the ends together, like this, you can transfer the ink from one pen to the other, and it'll start to create a mixing and gradient with the pen. Let's see. Whoa, that's not green anymore.
So the other pen was a little violet red, and it's now turning blue, turquoise, and green.
Can you show us some calligraphy?
Sure, I'll do my best. There you go.
Wow. That's very good. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.